Hello guys and welcome back to the channel. Hope you all are doing good. In this video, I'll be showing you how to make a bootable pen drive for purposes such as installing Windows or other operating systems. However, in this video, I will use a Windows 10 ISO file to make a bootable pen drive for the installation of Windows. So let's begin the video without wasting any further time. The first thing that you need to have is an ISO file of the operating system that you want to install. In my case, it is Windows 10 and so I have downloaded a Windows 10 ISO file already. You have to look out for the ISO file of the operating system that you would like to install on your system. If you are not able to find an ISO file or if you are a complete beginner who didn't understand this part, then you can join the Discord server and leave a message and I'll help you out personally. Okay, so the second step is to download this application called Rufus. I will drop the link to the website in the description box. Once you go to the website, just click on this and select a download directory. After that, go to the download directory and launch the application. Before that, make sure that the pen drive is connected. After launching the application, make sure that the drive selected here is the one that you just connected. Now, you can see the select option right here. Click that and locate your ISO file that you had downloaded earlier, which I mentioned off in the first step. Then select the partition scheme as MBR and the target system should be BIOS, as you can see right here. Now we are good to go. I'll click on start. It might take around 5 minutes or slightly more for this to complete. Now that it has completed, click on close and that's it. You have successfully created a bootable USB. Now if you want to boot the pen drive, just eject the pen drive and reconnect it. Then restart your computer and press F12 and it will show you a boot screen like this. If you are not able to see something like this, it means that you might have to press F2 or F10 instead of F12. I will drop a video link in the description which will explain you the different methods to load the boot screen. Okay, so now I'll select the pen drive from this list and as you can see, the Windows installation has started. Before you install any operating system, make sure to back up your data to an external drive so that you do not lose the data. So that's it for the video. I hope this video was beneficial to you and if you have any doubts or questions, please join the channel's Discord server and leave a message or drop a comment below. Or you can also follow me on Instagram and leave a message there. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, goodbye.